Every great journey begins with a single step, or in my case, a ride. It's early morning in the Yangling and the city still feels asleep. But the adventure ahead is what keeps me awake. Today we are headed to Baoji, a city rich in history, beauty and untamed wilderness. Hello everyone, welcome back to another vlog. Today we are going to a tourist spot near Yangling, which is called as Baoji. So now it's almost 10 a.m. and now we are going to the railway station to take the train, and then we will go shortly leave to Baoji from Yangling. So stay with us. The next tourist site is going to be very, very interesting. Now we are going to check in to the railway station. So now we are arrived at the railway station and now we are just waiting for our train. Okay, so now we are with our brother and friend. Please introduce yourself.
My name is Tehsin Khatak. Urdu mein hi baat karenge.
Urdu mein baat karenge, Angrezi mein karenge. Isme galti karenge, translate karenge.
Aaj humne plan banaya hai Baoji jaane ka. Abhi train hamara aa chuka hai.
ट्रेन आ चुकी है,
मौसम भी बड़ा खूबसूरत है,
इंशाल्लाह जबरदस्त ट्रिप रहेगा,
मिलेंगे इंशाल्लाह आपके साथ बाउजी में
इंशाल्लाह।
दिस इज हाउ द स्लो स्पीड ऑफ चाइना लुक्स लाइक फ्रॉम इनसाइड।
यहाँ की तस्वीर भाई कैसा जा रहा है सफर आपका?
जबरदस्त जा रहा है।
बारिश हो गई है?
बारिश भी शुरू हो गई।
हाँ, मौसम तो जबरदस्त, बारिश हो रही है,
टूर का मजा तो बाला हो गया। इंशाल्लाह उम्मीद करते हैं कि खूब इंजॉय करेंगे।
इंशाल्लाह इंशाल्लाह। ओके गाइस, सो नाउ वी आर इन द ट्रेन एंड वी आर नाउ हेडिंग टुवर्ड्स बाउजी एंड यू कैन सी द एनवायरनमेंट हियर इन द ट्रेन।
द ट्रेन बिगन टू मूव एंड विद इट सो डिड माई थॉट्स। As raindrops kissed the windows, I felt something in the air, a connection between the people around me, the mountains that started to appear, and the journey we had just begun. There is something magical about traveling, don't you think? It's as if the world is speaking to you through the landscape. We finally arrived in Baoji, the city often overshadowed by Xi'an, but our destination was even further, up into the heart of these ancient mountains.
So guys, we have now reached at Baoji station.
It's in moments like these that I realized travel is more than just going to places. It's about meeting people. I approached a local to ask for directions, but what I got was far more. He did not just guide us, he became a part of our story, offering to take us halfway in his own car, a simple act of kindness that felt monumental.
So I asked this guy to guide me about the glass bridge. So he says that you have to take two taxis because you are more than four people. So he will guide us to how to take the taxi. We will now take a taxi to go to the bus station, and from there we take a bus to the glass bridge.
As we drove together, I couldn't help but think how sometimes the most beautiful journeys are the ones we share with strangers.
Where did you learn English?
Badly.
You speak English very well. Neither English you and how?
English.
Where will this bus take us? It will take to the mountain?
This bus can take you there.
Okay. So guys, this guy is helping us to buy the ticket. It's very nice of him. Here's the bus station.
Your
passport?
Four adults and two children.
So as long as we wait for the train, let's talk about the first impression of Baoji. Ji Tehsin bhai, first impression of Baoji. कैसा लगा आपको
बहुत जबरदस्त जबरदस्त का बेहतरीन एक्सपीरियंस है, क्योंकि बारिश भी हो रही है, सब कुछ माहौल साफ
सुथरा है, धूप नहीं है।
हाँ, तो बस अब जो हमारा फाइनल डेस्टिनेशन है उस तक जाने की तैयारी है। हमने टिकट बुक कर ली, उसमें ऑलमोस्ट कोई डेढ़ घंटा का वक्त है अभी, तो इसलिए हम थोड़ा इंजॉय करते हैं, बाहर रोड पे बारिश को इंजॉय करते हैं।
यू कैन सी, देख सकते हैं आप Baoji।
The next part of our journey was a bus ride up into the mountains, and let me tell you, the scenery was beyond breathtaking. The rain added a mysterious beauty, making everything feel like we were entering a different world. Mountains towering around us like silent guardians.
So guys, we have finally reached at Chulong Mountain International Hot Spring Hotel here. The weather is very beautiful. It's raining and it's beautiful mountains. You can see on the top of the mountains there are clouds. It's extremely beautiful and very calm here. We got here by this bus. Ni hao.
Ni hao.
Okay guys, after you reach at this hotel, you will have to buy a ticket from here. It's 28 yuan per adult. You have to take it from here and then this cable car will take you to the top of the mountain or the scenic area. So we have bought 4 tickets and now we are going on the top of the mountain. Okay guys, so now the train is moving up to the scenic area. Let's see how is our ride.
We decided to take a train that would carry us further up the mountain. With every turn, the scenery seemed to tell a new story, one of history, nature and time.
The goal was to go to the glass bridge, but the locals are saying that it's too late for you because we have to go back and catch the train back to Yangling. So we will just walk around and explore, and next time we will go to the glass bridge as well. We can see a gate over there. There are long stairs, so we can just go on the top of this and see what are the views there. It looks very interesting. Wow.
Wow.
This is a beautiful view.
Marvelous.
At the top, we just sat. No words, just the sound of rain and the distant echoes of the mountain. Sometimes the best part of an adventure is the silence it leaves you with. A moment to reflect, to breathe, and to feel grateful for the journey that brought you here.
There are a few statues, some traditionally built buildings, and some statues. So guys, there is the place for the cable car. Next time when we will come, we will try this cable car as well, because now today we are late. Okay guys, so it was amazing to be here in the Baoji, the scenic area of this Baoji, and we enjoyed a lot. So we will just take the train back, and from there we will take a bus to the city center, and from there we will take a train to Yangling, which is our city.
As we made our way back, I realized that this day wasn't just about reaching a destination. It was about every moment, every twist in the road, every kind stranger, and every laugh shared with friends. That's the real magic of travel. It's not just the places you go, it's the stories you create.
Okay guys, so finally we are now here at the railway station of Baoji city. So now we will take our train from Baoji to Yangling, and finally we are going back. Thank you for watching up till here. See you in the next vlog. Till then, take care. Bye bye.